Hey, it's Monday, February 7th, and I have some good news. I have a job, yay! I am now a delivery driver for Gumby's Pizza. I start tonight in a few hours, so yay! I just found out that one of my favorite authors died. Brian Jacques, he writes Redwall books, or wrote, here he is, and, he died on Saturday, which really sucks, because he's awesome, and he's, like, one of the people who's inspired me, and he's dead now. And he can't write anymore. I still have like 3.5 of his books to read, so I guess that's nice, but then it's done. And that really sucks. I guess I'm gonna get ready for work in a little bit so that I look good. That's really only my cheery news. I first started reading Redwall books when we were in Hawaii, so sometime in the 7th or 8th grade, I think. And the first book I read was Salamandastron, and then I decided to go and read them in order-ish. He kind of jumped around for a while in the timeline. I think the 3 I have left are at the end. I don't know, though. He also wrote 7 Strange and Ghostly Tales and The Ribjack and other scary stories or something like that. And he wrote Castaways the Flying Dutchman, which is followed by The Angel's Command and Voyage of the Slaves. And those are all really good too. And you should read all of his books. Oh, wow, that kind of hit me really hard. Had some difficult going-ons in my life at the moment. I have a job, though, so slowly things are looking up. Hopefully next week I will have some happy news. I don't know. We'll see. Alright, have a good week.